quite safe when you cherish the memory of the dead by killing another man. And this is not combat. It's an act of diplomacy, genocide.
Thank you.